Ow! This is more harder than that surgery game. And it's an egg.
Really? Really? Do you think there's a pregnancy test or something like that?
I think so.
Really?
So why do you need it?
Parts from Grimlock.
Hey, chill down, chill down. Only use the useful parts. Hey. We didn't need it. Yeah, he's gonna take me when I get back. So, anyways, this thing I got from his mouth looks like it's forming a black egg. Couldn't it have been a white egg? You think it works the best? I think it works the best. No, I'm not trying to be racist. I just that. Anyways, it should be good, right? How you guys been? You were almost about to die! Anyway, can we fix Grimlock? Or else he's gonna be a character that actually die? Sure, Dad. Sure. Some creep off.
I love you.
I actually survived that work because you just
don't do what Godzilla says.
And I will kill.
Jesus Christ, son, why do you do that? Seriously, can we just like, show the audience something? Okay, you got your legs back, buddy, so what are you gonna do now? Do not make a dog angry. Just don't. Anyways, can we just decide to leave camp? Well, if they keep finding us and coming at us, then that means we're just very close.
Yep, and that's what I call Godzilla.
what you get for the weakest monster fighting the little bit of a strong monster. Because when they fall, they fuse like Steven! They're not including Steven Universe, please. None of us have gems. Okay, except for Kirby Art, but none of us have gems. Now, there's the strongest monster. Continue. Please like, comment below, subscribe, and see you.